Developing an ABAP program. We're going to learn how to develop an ABAP program. The first step is to navigate to the Object Navigator. That will be transaction SE80. Inside the Object Navigator, we are going to be presented with three options to create a program. The first option is in the navigation area. We can choose the object type program from the drop-down menu and enter the name of the program in the input field below. Another option is to display the package where you want to create the program. When you display the package, you select the program folder and then you can use the context menu to create a new program. The third option is to choose the Edit Object button on the initial screen of the Object Navigator. Let's take a look at the SAP screens. Let's navigate to the Object Navigator. We type transaction SE80. So the first option to create a program is we choose program from the drop-down menu and then enter the name of the program in the input field below. Remember that our programs have to start with the letter C all the time because they are custom objects. So we type C test and we press enter. In this case, the program already existed, so the system displays the existing program. So let's try another name for our program. Let's try ctest_2. In this case, this is a new program, so the system asks if you want to create this new object. That is the first option, how to create a program. The second option is to navigate to the package where you want to create the program. So let's navigate, for example, to our package ABAP course and we press enter. Now, inside our package, we right click and we choose create and we select program. And here we can type the name of our program, ztest2. I'm going to cancel that for now. Our third option to create the program is to use the edit object. The edit object is in the object navigator. Right now we are in the ABAP editor, so we need to go back to the object navigator. In the object navigator, we use the edit object to create new programs. We navigate to the tab program and we type the name of the program and we click on create. I'm gonna cancel. We can use either of those three options to create a new program. The ABAP editor. Let's talk about the ABAP editor. The ABAP editor is where all of our ABAP source code will be placed. This is the editor we use to write our programs. The ABAP editor has line numbers. It has blocks that can be compressed. This is useful to minimize certain block of code inside your program. It has a current nesting. In the left lower corner, it tells you where you are positioned in that moment in your code. It has different colors for keywords, and it has the user specific settings. If you click this little icon, the system shows you different options you can change for your editor. So you can examine all of those options and use the ones that you feel better with. Activating programs. Whenever you create a development object or change and then save it, the system first stores only one inactive version in the repository. At the end of your development, you have to activate the inactive version of the object. This version becomes the new active version of the object. The request release and the transport of the developed objects are only possible if all objects in the request have been activated. It is really important to always activate our objects before we transport them to the production system. If your program is available in both versions, active and inactive, you can switch between the displays of these two versions. Whenever you activate a program, the system first displays a list of all inactive objects that you have processed. This is called the work list. The activation of an object includes the following functions: saving the object as an inactive version, syntax or consistency check of the inactive version, overriding the previously active version with the inactive version, only after a successful check, generating the relevant runtime object for the later executions, if it is a program. I'm gonna show you later on how to activate an object.